Emma? Hello, my name is Christine Fisher, and I've read your last article. I think I saw the events that transpired in Eastwood in my dreams. Furthermore, I recently discovered a picture in my house that looks exactly like one of Amelia's paintings. I don't remember much about my childhood, and I think I can find all the answers in the Eastwood. Please, help me.
All right, Christine. I'll meet you at 16 Stone River Street. My friend Sophia lives there, and she's a very good person. I've got to put out this fire. Now, I better pour the water onto the blanket.
I don't have much time. There's something you have to see. Mommy, I'm scared.
Don't be scared, honey. We're going to get out of here and go far, far away. No one will find us, not even Principal Dickens.
This looks really suspicious.
back so soon, Emma?
Duty calls, Sheriff. Do you happen to know where Sophia went?
Well, I can't keep track of everyone in town.
Do you know if someone named Christine visited her recently?
I do live nearby, but I haven't seen any strangers. I've got work to do. Have a nice day, Emma.
Hey, it's me. That nosy journalist is back in town. Yeah, I'll try to stall her. See you soon.
Thank you. handle that nosy journalist? You must come immediately. Sophia is lurking around, and we have to take care of her, too.
Thank you. You got here just in time. I used to work for this orphanage, but I found out they were conducting experiments on gifted children. That's how I met Amelia.
So you ran away with her?
Yes, but the sheriff, he's the one who attacked me. He's working with Anthony. I think that was Amelia.
It did look like her. Hey, I found this brooch in Christine's bag. Does it seem familiar to you?
I gave this brooch to Amelia. Now there's no doubt.
Christine is actually Amelia.
Anthony conducted his experiments in a dungeon on the ground floor. I'm not sure how to get there, but I remember an entrance behind a cupboard. What did he do to you?
We've got to get her out of here.
Don't move! You're trespassing!
Kidnapping a young girl and conducting experiments on her. That's a far worse offense. You'll answer for your crimes.
You're too late. The girl's powers have disappeared. We don't want any witnesses. Shoot!
I can't do that. They're innocent.
If you want something done, you have to do it yourself.
Anthony Dickens, you're under arrest. You'll be going away a long time for what you've done. I'm sorry. I thought Amelia was a threat to our town. I never wanted anyone to get hurt.
I remember now. I'm Amelia. Mom!
Amelia! I have been looking for you for so long. I never believed you were dead.